dish-shaped areas on the floor. They supercharge our TK capacity, but hurt like hell.
What about Stasis?
What about?
Think it's enhanced too?
Try it, let me know.
Incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monoliths on this plateau do just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I discovered that I can use my kinesis model in the boosted capacity to manipulate them. Open the machine. Another will enact any change in the internal program. Once you get it open,
fix it.
We'll follow Serrano's clues and reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Thank you.
Hey, Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.